What the thing? Snooze my alarm for only 5 minutes. What the? Open my eyes, it's really 30 minutes.
God dang!
Time flies in a blink of an eye.
Just went to sleep.
Now I'm running late.
Oh,
what I gotta do to just get by?
What I gotta do?
Now I'm stressing.
Yeah.
Teeth I'm brushing.
Oh,
clothes I'm wearing.
What in my? What the?
Man, I'm about to start swearing.
Oh.
I'm telling y'all that work.
Work, work,
work.
Work, work,
work.
Work, work,
work sucks.
Work sucks. Work sucks. Work sucks. Work sucks.
I'm trying to tell y'all.
Start my car.
Whoa.
Ready to roll out. Ain't no time for breakfast.
Nuh-uh.
I gotta go now. Stuck in traffic.
Dang.
It's no surprise. We're gonna be my demise. And I'm only making fries.
Okay.
I'm late, so it's only right. I hit all the red lights.
Red light.
Where did I go wrong in my life? I gotta get my head right.
Head right.
Walk in the door.
Oh.
My boss jaw dropped to the floor like she didn't know.
No.
I'm like, yo, I done this before.
Bye-bye, bye-bye.
I don't wanna be here right now.
Right now.
Can somebody tell me how?
Me how?
Someone does this every day.
Every day.
And all I even really got to say is work sucks.
Yo, I know.
Work sucks.
I'm trying to tell you.
Work sucks.
For real.
Work sucks. Work sucks. Work sucks. Work sucks. Work sucks.
Work really, really.
Work sucks.
For real.
Work sucks.
Yo, did I mention?
Work sucks.
For real.
Work sucks. Work sucks. Work sucks. Work sucks. Work sucks.
Yo,
work sucks is what I say each and every day until Friday. Payday is my day. Same water cooler talk. What a bunch of crap. Speaking of water coolers, we ran out of stock. No bonus this year, just bagel and donuts. How nice of corporate since they don't give us no lunch.
I'm hungry.
I'm thankful for my J-O-B. Just not my micromanager, that little S-O-B.
You little B.
I don't wanna be here right now.
Right now.
Can somebody tell me how?
Me how?
Someone does this every day.
Every day.
And all I even really got to say is work sucks.
I know.
Work sucks.
It really sucks.
Work sucks.
For real.
Work sucks. Work sucks. Work sucks. Work sucks. Work sucks.
Really, really, really.
Work sucks.
I know.
Work sucks.
Yo, did I mention?
Work sucks.
For real.
Work sucks. Work sucks. Work sucks. Work sucks. Work sucks.
Man, work sucks.
S-U-C-K-S.
Work,
suck,
suck, suck,
work,
suck,
suck,
and it
S-U-C-K-S.
S-U-C-K-S.
Work,
yep,
S-U-C-K-S. 9 to 5,
what?
It's more like 25 to life.
For real, lock me up.
I don't want no damn donut.
Get that out of my face.
Give me my raise.
Now.
Cha-ching.
What am I name? What that money?
I need
money.
More sick days, damn it. Cause I'm sick of this job.
I got pneumonia.
Talking about my yearly review.
What?
Well, I review you on the daily.
Every day.
Is it Friday yet?
Is it?
Give me my check.
For real.
I quit.
Yeah.
Work sucks.
I know.
Work sucks.
It sucks.
Work sucks.
It's the worst.
Work sucks. Work sucks. Work sucks. Work sucks. Work sucks.
Yo, really, really, really.
Work sucks.
Damn.
Work sucks.
Yo, did I mention?
Work sucks.
For real.
Work sucks. Work sucks.
Sick of it.
Work sucks.
No.
Work sucks.
Yeah.
Work sucks.
It really, really sucks.
Hi, I'm Brian Williams with OKFART News Channel. Seated to my left is Jay Witte, 6 months shy from his recent departure from his previous employer. So tell me, Jay, where are you now?
Well, I'm CEO, bitch.
Excuse me?
Oh, well, sorry about that. At least that's what it says on my business cards.
Oh, yes, I feel you. So you're CEO of your own company, is that correct?
Yeah, that's what I just said, boy. Got 123 workers report directly to me. Straight to me, if they want something.
Wow, that is a very impressive feat for an urban gentleman. How did you go from being such a small company to such a large one in such a short amount of time?
Well, you know, I mean, you know, I had to work hard. You know, I got my own ant farms.
Oh.
Called Jay Witte Ant Farms, baby. Bam!
Oh.
You see that?
Mm-hmm.
Nice little ants right there.
Oh, lovely.
You know, I love these ants right here, man. You know what I do? Feed them raw materials, such as leaves and stuff, you know, convert them into eco-friendly waste products.
Uh-huh.
And then guess what I do after that?
What?
I sell them as art pieces, you know, that's how I get my dough. I'm living the American dream, you know, well, the African-American dream.
Well, very impressive. I'm sure myself and our viewers are very impressed with your business model.
Well, you know, mm-hmm. Of course. I mean, I had to do it because last job was horrible, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I got fired because I told my boss that work sucks.
Ah, yes, I remember that day. I was there.
No, you wasn't.
Yeah, yes, I was. I was there that day.
Pretty certain you weren't there.
I was there. You told your boss work sucks and I was in an Apache helicopter. You know, anyway, you know, I think this is an important message to our viewers that sometimes you have to go out on your own and make big bucks
when work sucks.